just stood on the side and watched.
A lot of people are bullying him. I couldn't stop him all by myself. He can't blame me.
A lot of people hate him. Actually, everybody hate him. I hate him too, but only a few times.
This whole thing wasn't strange at all. If he gets picked on, then maybe he should blame himself. He was standing all along crying.
I didn't hit him first. Someone else hit him first, so it wasn't my fault. So was I wrong? I always thought he was rude anyways.
Guys shouldn't be crybabies. I know he should have gone and told the teacher, but I was afraid. Anyway, it had nothing to do with me.
He was just crying quietly, not saying anything. Everyone acted like nothing happened.
He didn't say anything,
so he stood on the side and watched. He should have shouted for help.
I hit him too, but it doesn't matter. Everybody was hitting him, so you can't blame me.
Hello to all the children of the world, followed by a little snowflake.